Hi, this is Randy Rock, founder of Who Me Be a Leader, and I want to talk to you about something that we are starting here at Who Me Be a Leader as a means of way to help you. Now, let me explain to you. I first started blogging about Who Me Be a Leader back in 2010 as a way of reaching out to men about their birthright as far as pertaining to what leadership is and what God said is. Now, I can remember being asked to be a leader myself, and that's how it got to be named Who Me Be a Leader. And so the thing about it is, I know sometimes when we are asked to lead something, we feel inadequate to do it, and we feel like we're not equipped enough to do it, and we have questions about that. And that's what we want to do here. We want to answer the questions. So we want to start a new segment called Question and Answer. Now, many of you know that I've been a counselor, a deacon, a life coach for many, many years. And over those years, what I've seen is some hurting people. I've seen people with questions with no answer. And so what we want to do here at Who May Be a Leader is we want to be able to answer those questions. Now, the way it works is this. You will send in your questions, whatever it is, as pertaining to relationship, because the blog originally started off as being a men blog, but it has since turned into a family blog. And that's what we want to address, because that's real important to God, His family. He sent Jesus on the cross to die to have a relationship back with His family. So the way it would work is that you would send in your questions and we would answer them. Questions on any type of relationship, parenting relationship, husband-wife relationship, friendship, no matter what it is. Now, you may say to yourself that, you know, I don't feel like anyone can answer my question. Well, give us that opportunity. Give us that opportunity to answer your question. And we want to do that. Now, how would you do that? You would send them in to questionandanswers@whomebealeader.com. questionandanswers@whomebealeader.com. And we would like for you to send them in. We would answer questions every Wednesday. We will pick, you know, from the question, and how many we answer is based on how many we get. If we get an overwhelming response of questions, then we may not be able to get to maybe about two or three of them at a time. But no one thing. We want to get to your question, and we want to be able to help you pass whatever issue that you have. So remember, you send them into questionandanswers@whomebealeader.com, and we would like for you to send them in, since we will be answering them every Wednesday. Prior to that Wednesday, no later than Sunday night, about 12 midnight, that you would send in your question, and it will be on the next segment that Wednesday. We will be answering your question. So whatever question you have, don't hesitate to send it to us, and let us help you to get past this snag, because I've met so many people that are not able to get past a relationship that happened in their life, and sometimes the person is dead and gone and they still can't get past that relationship. So what we want to do is to help you, to aid you, to walk with you, to pray with you, to help you to get past that issue in your life, because we believe that the only way that you will grow is that you get to the root of what it is that's hindering you and be able to snuff it out and be able to move forward in life. So hey, we want to be there for you, because sometimes you send in some comments on the blog, that's some deep comments, and we don't like to just throw an answer out there, and sometimes you can be misunderstood through a comment, and I don't want anyone to misunderstand me for the simple reason, because it can be life or death, and so I don't want that, because we had a situation on the blog where it was kind of a life and death thing, and we don't want anything that like that to happen. We want to answer your question the best that we can based on the knowledge that we have, what God has given to us, and to be able to help you to move forward in life, because that's our main goal, is to be here for you, to help you to move forward in life as you endure, you know, various endeavors. We want to be there for you to walk you through. Hey, look here, I'm excited about this segment. I hope that you would participate in it. I hope you would send us all your questions. that we would deal with them accordingly. Remember to get them in on time. If you want them to be on that next segment, remember to get them in on time. Hey, till we see you next time, may God bless you and keep you as our prayer. And remember, examine your life so you can balance your life. God bless you.